Frontenac Company is a Chicago-based private equity firm founded in 1971. Topic: History. The firm was originally backed by the Laird Norton Company, a large family enterprise operating in the western United States. The firm was named for the Frontenac, a paddle steamer that transported logs up and down the Mississippi River, which in turn was named for Louis de Buade de Frontenac, the governor of New France in the central part of the U.S.